LFT hoist rings offer some great features, such as a widened, highly visible reinforced bail, as well as durable corrosion-resistant coatings. So, in today's video, we're going to go over some of the premium features of LFT hoist rings and how to properly select and install them. Let's go over some of the key features that differentiate LFT swivel hoist rings from other different types of lifting points. All parts of LFT swivel hoist rings are non-destructive tested using the resonant acoustic method. They feature a durable powder-coated painted finish over a geomet coating for high-tech corrosion resistance that exceeds the performance of hot-dip galvanized components. Each LFT hoist ring comes permanently marked with an individualized serial number, load rating, torque specification, and part number. Last, but certainly not least, they're manufactured here in the US and feature an oversized forged alloy steel bail, which is individually load tested to 200% of its rated working load limit. If you want to learn more about how swivel hoist rings work, check our swivel hoist rings guide linked in the description below. Next, let's talk about the process of selecting your LFT swivel hoist rings. First, confirm the required thread diameter, pitch, and depth of the object you're planning to lift. LFT swivel hoist rings are available in thread diameters from 1/4 inch to 2 inch, thread lengths from 1/2 inch to 2.5 inches, and are available in both fine and coarse threads. You'll also want to confirm the number of swivel hoist rings you'll be using and required working load limits. These swivel hoist rings have a 5-to-1 design factor and are available in working load limits from 550 to 30,000 pounds. LFT swivel hoist rings need to be properly installed and operated, since improper practices can lead to unsafe working conditions and could lead to failed lifts. To install the LFT swivel hoist ring, first ensure that the surface of the object is flat, smooth, and of suitable strength around the threaded receiving hole where you intend to install the swivel hoist ring. This is important since full bushing contact with the surface allows for the full compression at the recommended torque. Next, ensure the threads are clean and dry. The recommended torque value is based on non-lubricated threads that are clear of debris. Once the surface is ready, lay the bail flat and begin to thread the torque bolt until it is hand tight. Grab your torque wrench and refer to the recommended torque value for the correct pounds of force per foot needed for the swivel hoist ring. You can find the recommended torque values on the swivel hoist ring itself and in the spec sheet on its respective product page. Begin carefully torquing the bolt until the torque wrench reaches the recommended torque value. After installation, always check that the ring rotates and pivots freely in all directions. You're now ready to attach and lift the object using the LFT swivel hoist rings. When lifting objects with LFT swivel hoist rings, it's very important to follow these lifting practices to ensure a safe working environment. Prior to lifting with swivel hoist rings, first read the entirety of our proper installation and use guide, which is on our website, linked below. After the lifting assembly has been properly applied to the hoist ring, apply force slowly. Make sure the bail is parallel to the direction of the load and there are no twists in the rigging assembly. Have spotters keep an eye on all positions and be prepared to stop applying force if the load starts to buckle. When attaching your lifting assembly, never reeve or feed slings from one hoist ring bail to another. If you're lifting an object from the side-mounted position with the rings at a 180-degree angle, use a spreader bar to ensure the rings are not put in a bind against the edges of the object. The tensile strength of the material to be lifted should be at least 80,000 psi for full load rating. For lower tensile materials, increase thread length or use a through hole with a nut and washer on the other side. Never use a washer or spacer between the bushing and the surface of the object. The bushing already mounted on the LFT swivel hoist ring is designed to work in conjunction with the rest of the components at its rated working load limit. If you found today's video helpful, then be sure to give it a like. And if you have any questions regarding LFT swivel hoist rings, then don't forget to drop us a comment below. I'm Tyler with E-Rigging. Thanks for watching.